What's up, yo? I'm gonna show you sort of places I stay at. So I've just finished work. I am gonna go and head up to one of the Tesco's that I found this evening. So what I'm gonna do is have a look at the app, parking app, I think it is. Find out how much it costs for the duration that I'm gonna stay there. So we'll go through that. I'm gonna go and get some snap, get a bite to eat. Yeah, and then I'll probably take you through morning routine and show you what I do before I start work, early doors. What I do when I'm down in the van. So tonight on the menu, a little bit of a gnocchi and a bit of pesto, a bit of fromage. I've got a few bits, pot noodles, noodles and stuff, chocolate and stuff like that in the box. Bin for this evening. So what I use when I'm doing my cooking is a Jetboil. Outstanding bit of kit. Used to use this when we were in the army. It's very good. Et voila. Don't use gas canisters in the van with the windows shut. I prep beforehand, and then what I'll do is I will crack the door open as to not suffocate myself. Right, I'm using today Odorland. Little funky bit of kit. One is, let's say, 800ml, and this one's probably about 400. Comes with a fancy bit of kit. Attached to the canister. Not too expensive. These are on offer on Amazon at the moment. Worth getting. It's got a little spork inside as well. I shan't be using that because I've got my own cutlery. So plan is boil the water in the Jetboil, put the gnocchi in the newer container, says it 125 grams a person. I'm gonna touch on the big side, so be doubling that. So what I don't like to do with my Jetboil, I just like to boil water straight out of it. I don't like to throw stuff into it to kind of damage them, or the lining basically. So I like to just boil water in my Jetboil. And then I've got tins like this where I can reheat. All going well. the jet boil doesn't take long to boil. It's normally about 2-3 minutes, I'd say, normally.
Yourself a hot chockey or save it for rinsing. Which is what I'm doing in a bit.
Yay!
That was a blinding bit of knocky, if I don't say so myself. Now it is bedtime. I'm almost ready to sleep. I've got the heater on ever so slightly. This is the dream. I think I'm going to maybe stick on a bit of YouTube and then I shall fall asleep and wake up in the morning where you will see me looking. You'll probably see me having a bit of porridge and then I'll be mooching on to work, grabbing a shower. So see you in the morning. Baggage. So early morning, slept really well. So love sleeping. So comfortable. I've got 2 10-centimeter mattresses, self-inflating mattresses. So one of them came with the van, had a split in it, but it's still got the foam, memory foam in it. So I leave that as a layer at the bottom, and then I have my new 10 centimeter match at the top, and it makes for a good night's sleep. So now I am on my way back to the office. I'm going to grab myself a shower before going in to freshen up, brush out pearly whites, and then start my day. So what I will do is have my porridge first thing this morning. The app was Your Parking Space, and it cost me £6 to stay there last night, which is a bargain. I found out on the app that it's actually loads of other little areas that you can use, loads of locations you can use. So I think I will be using that in the future, as well as the other apps I use. And then you can see on the previous videos I mentioned about gapping the windows. So this morning I woke up, should have taken a video of that. So this morning I woke up, I had the diesel heater on the lowest setting. I woke up, there was no condensation. Obviously quite warm. It's like quite warm. Really comfortable. Got some thermostats coming, so I can monitor the temperature inside and outside the van. Because I know it's during winter, the diesel heater works really well. At the same time, I want to see what temperature we can, see how cool we can keep the van during the summer months. Vehicle's well insulated, so it'll be a good experiment. But yeah, right guys, I'm off into work. I'll see you in a bit.
So there you have it, guys. A nice little trip at the Tesco's car park. Quite a straightforward process, £6 for the night, so not a bad deal at all. I'd like to say thanks for the support that I've currently been receiving. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, and hopefully catch you soon. Cheers all.